This is the sad, sad story of Fandango, the crazy bull. Olé.
Fandango was a bull on a farm in Spain, and he was trained to fight all over again. The matador was proud of this mighty bull, and everyone said, he's so wonderful.
Yeah.
And everyone said, boy, he's wonderful.
But
Fandango's crazy about the butterflies, but not about those fights with Spanish guys. Fandango loves the flowers blooming round and likes the Spanish tango sound. Olé, olé, Fandango's crazy tango sound. Olé, olé, Fandango's crazy tango sound. Fandango was a bull with a lot of charms, and he likes girls with flowers in their arm. Just hates toreros and the quesera, the picadores and etc.
Yeah.
The picadores and etc.
Cause
Fandango's crazy about the butterflies, but not about those fights with Spanish guys. Fandango loves the flowers blooming round and likes the Spanish tango sound. Olé, olé, Fandango's crazy tango sound. Olé, olé, Fandango's crazy tango sound. One day the big corrida had its start, and that torero boy was really smart. But bull Fandango knocked him to the ground. The poor guy saw his doomsday coming round.
Yeah.
That poor guy saw his doomsday coming round.
But
Fandango's crazy about the butterflies, but not about those fights with Spanish guys. Fandango loves the flowers blooming round and likes the Spanish tango sound. Olé, olé, here we go. Fandango's crazy tango sound, yes sir. Olé, mm-hmm, olé, Fandango's crazy tango.